are nuts, the Mercedes F-Cell, hydrogen fuel cell car. As you can see, it looks like a regular B-Class Mercedes, and it is, except it's been redesigned and retrofitted, thrown on batteries and a hydrogen fuel cell rather than gas. It's nice, it's speedy. They're going to have some out coming in the future, 200 next year, maybe mass production 2015. Right now, these things cost, probably a few hundred thousand dollars, I'm guessing, but it's quite nice to drive.